Well, he's known for his famous helmet catch in Super Bowl 42, but now he's using another passion to help inspire others. 4029's Monica Limpert has more on a professional football player who came all the way to Arkansas to send a message.
Stays on his feet, airs it out down the field. It is caught by Tyree.
The catch is what put David Tyree in sports history books. But getting to that all-star moment almost didn't happen.
Women, alcohol, marijuana. Yeah, there were many instances where I knew I had to change. The problem was I couldn't do it in my own strength. And so where it became a reality was when I got arrested with a half a pound of marijuana.
For Tyree, it was a wake-up call that would forever change his life.
Wherever I can be of impact to touch someone's life, either with a bullhorn or to, you know, just to touch somebody's life tangibly, that's what I'm about.
Tyree thanks God for that special catch and feels it was a sign for him to do something even greater. That's his mission here in Arkansas.
My goal is just to share my heart for God, weave in the story, the testimony to impact some young people's lives, point to the leaders down here that they can continue to effectively serve this community here in Arkansas.
Tyree shared his story with hundreds of teens at the Genesis Conference in Fort Smith. Nationally, it's one of the largest gatherings for teens to expand their connection to Christianity, a faith that has brought Tyree to peace with his past.
That caused just a tremendous ripple and transformation in my life, and just never been the same.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.